Hi, I'm Kim Marie, and this is one of the things I ate while losing 120 pounds, cauliflower tater tots. This is actually two bags of frozen cauliflower. I cooked it in the microwave so it wouldn't be watery. I mashed it all up, added a cup of Parmesan cheese, one egg, you can use two if you need to, 1/4 cup of melted butter. Stir it all up really good. You can add some salt and pepper. You can use a muffin tin, but I used a silicone mat thingy. Fill them up all the way. I put it in the oven for 375 for about 15 minutes. They're gonna get nice and brown. Add some cheddar jack cheese on the top, some bacon crumbles that I made on the stove. Put it back in the oven for like 5 minutes until the cheese is melted. These are amazing. This is a great side. Like, follow, and share right here, or follow me on Facebook. Link is in bio right under my profile picture.